Mwaje kwirirwa nshuti bakunzi mu Mavu TV online nizere ko mukomeje kugira ibihe byiza cyane mu mwese mwamajije kuba inshuti z'akadasohoka maze mukabitugaragariza mukora subscribe kuri YouTube channel yacu. Uyu ni umwanya makuru mu Kinyarwanda mwateguriwe kandi mugiye kugezweho nange Nsenge Imana Theoneste. Urukiko rusesa imanza mu Bufaransa rwanze ikirego cya Felicien Kabuga gisaba gutesha agaciro icyemezo cy'izindi nkiko zategetse ko yohererezwa urukiko mpanabyaha rugwaroni Arusha. Uru rukiko rwategetse ko ashyikirizwa urukiko mpuzamahanga nk'uko biri mu mwanzuro w'urukiko BBC ifitiye kopi. Mu rukiko mu kwezi kwa gatanu bwana Kabuga w'imyaka 85 ariko wavuga ko afite 87 ibyaha yaregwaga yabyise ibinyoma. Urukiko rusesa imanza rwatesheje agaciro zimwe mu mpamvu zatangwe n'uruhande rwa bwana Kabuga zirimo uburwayi. Ruvuga ko kuba uyu aregwa ibyaha bya genocide yarashakishwaga n'urukiko mpuzamahanga rwashyiriyeho u Rwanda mu myaka irenga 15 ishize akwiye guhabwa urwo rukiko. Uru rukiko rwashimangiye ko inkiko zabanje zagaragaje neza ko nta ngingo y'amategeko ibangamira kohereza bwana Kabuga muri gereza y'urukiko rwa Oni Arusha. Mwanzuro w'urukiko ruri hejuru y'izindi mu Bufaransa nta handi rujurirwa mu nkiko zaho. Ubucamanza bw'Ubufaransa bufite igihe kitarenze ukwezi kuba rwamaje koherereza uyu Felicien Kabuga urukiko rwa Oni. Urukiko rusesa imanza rwavuze ko ku itariki ya 29 z'ukwezi kwa kane mwaka 2013 urwego rwasigaye rurangiza imanza z'urukiko mpanabyaha rwa Arusha rwatanze ku bihugu byose manda dare yo gufata Kabuga no kumushyikiriza urwo rwego. Urukiko ruvuga ko ibyo bituma Ubufaransa bwemera ingingo za Loni zashyiriweho urwo rukiko bufite inshingano yo kubahiriza ibyo rusaba. Bwana Kabuga yafashwe ku itariki ya 16 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu muri uyu mwaka inserine sirisere mu nkengero za Paris. Ku ngingo y'amagara Bwana Kabuga urukiko rwavuze ko inkiko zabanje kubisuzuma yari afite umusemurira kuko uregwa nta Gifaransa azi, nta bimenyetso bibanga miye uburenganzira bwa muntu ku magara ye igihe yaba yaroherejwe urwego rwamusabye. Uru rukiko rwavuze ko ingingo y'uruhande rw'uregwa ivuga ko yafashwe ibipimo bya ADN binyuranyije n'amategeko nta shingiro bifite kuko ngo byakurikije amategeko agenga gupima abagamijwe kwemeza umwirondoro w'uwafashwe ukekwaho ibyaha. Hande rw'uregwa rwari rwatanze ingingo y'ibyago biri mu kumuvana mu Bufaransa mu gihe cy'icyorezo cya COVID-19 no kumujyana aho atizeye ubuvuzi muri Tanzania. Aha urukiko rusesa imanza rwavuze ko ku itariki ya 20 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu umwaka 2020 umushinjacyaha wa ruriya rwego rw'i Arusha yijeje ko urwo rwego ruzita ku buzima bwe. Urukiko ruvuga ko rwemeje ibyavuzwe n'urukiko rw'ubujurire ko nta cyemezo cyo kwa muganga kivuga ko ufungwa cyangwa yakoherezwa ahandi. Ku munyenye z'uruhande rw'uregwa urwego rw'i Arusha rushobora kumwohereza mu Rwanda kuko hari abandi rwohereje, urukiko ruvuga ko nta bimenyetso cyangwa ingingo yashingirwaho yemeza ibyo.
Umukobwa ari mu myiteguro y'ubukwe yatorokanya amamiliyoni yo kubutegura yari yahawe n'umukunzi we. Umusore wo mu gihugu cya Nigeria ari mu gahinda gakomeye yatewe n'umukobwa bakundanaga waburiwe irengero nyuma yo kumuha miliyoni 2 z'amanayira bari gukoresha mu bukwe bwabo bwari bwegereje. Uyu mugabo wiyise Spendo Gustavo yashyize kuri Twitter inkuru iteye agahinda y'umukobwa witeguraga gushyingiranwa watorokanya miliyoni 2 z'amanayira. Uyu musore yari amaze gushyira kuri konte ye ngo abafashe gutegura ubukwe. Uyu mukobwa akimara gukenyerera kuri aya mafaranga yahise ajya kugura visa yitegera indege yigira hanze ya Nigeria. Umusore asigara mu marira. Izi miliyoni 2 z'amanayira akoreshwa muri Nigeria zari zateganyirijwe kwishyura ibyari kugenda mu bukwe byose, ariyo mpamvu umusore yari yayashyize kuri konte y'uyu mukunzi we biteguraga kurushinga kugira ngo atayakoresha nabi ubukwe bukagenda nabi. Abantu benshi kuri Twitter bamaze kumvira ishyano uyu musore yagushije bamunenze karahava kubera iki cyizere kidasanzwe yagiriye uyu mukobwa bataranashyingiranwa ndetse basaba abasore bose kuba maso. Umwe yagize ati ni gute wizera umuntu ukamubitsa amafaranga menshi wabonye kuvunnya? Nanjye ubwanjye siniyizera iyo mfite amafaranga menshi. Undi yagize ati uyu musore biragaragara ko ari indangazi, nta konti yari afite ku buryo ajya kubitsa amafaranga menshi kuriya undi muntu. Abandi bantu bakomeje kunenga uyu musore bati ni gute wakwizera bigeze aho umuntu mutarabana? Mujye mwibuka ko n'abagore bacu tutabizera kuri uru rwego. Icyakora abandi babwiye umusore ko afite amahirwe kuba atarashyingiranywe n'uyu mukobwa w'umujura nk'uriya. Umwe yagize ati uyu musore akwiriye kwishimira ko atashyingiranywe n'umukobwa w'umujura nk'uyu, kuko yari kuzamuzanira kaga bamaze kubana. Ni inzira y'Imana kuba yaratandukanye n'ikibi. Byaba byiza gutandukana n'umukunzi aho gutandukana n'umugore mwashyingiranywe.
Ikiganiro mpaka ku bakandida mu matora ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyabeye kuri uyu mugoroba mu mujyi wa Cleveland muri Leta ya Ohio hagati ya Perezida Donald Trump na Joe Biden cyaranzwe n'akajagari, guterana amagambo no gucanamo kenshi. Aba bagabo bavugaga hanini kuri COVID n'ivanguramoko. Donald Trump yaciye mu ijambo kenshi Biden ari kuvuga, kugeza nubwo amubwiye ati wafunga umunywa wa mugabo we. Mu kiganiro cyabaye mu ijoro ku masaha ya nijoro kikamara iminota 90, bwana Trump yaciye mu ijambo bwana Biden inshuro 73. Amakusanya bitekerezo harerekana ko ari cyo kiganiro kibi cyabaye kibi cyane kibaye mu mateka ya vuba y'abashaka gutegeka Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, aho abantu 69% bavuze ko byabateye umujinya. Habonetse gushwana kwa hato na hato hagati y'aba bagabo, ndetse no gushwana hagati ya Trump na Chris Wallace wari uyoboye iki kiganiro, wageze ubwo yihaniza Trump kwica amategeko y'ikiganiro. Intambara ikomeye y'impaka hagati ya Donald Trump na Biden yibanze cyane kuri COVID-19, ubukungu, uko amatora azakorwa n'ivanguramoko. Bwana Biden yanenze cyane uko Cheba we yitwaye imbere y'iki cyorezo, amushinja kuba nyirabayazana w'ibyago kimaze guteza muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Bwana Donald Trump yavuze ko yarwanye urugamba rukomeye rw'iki cyorezo, ko ubukungu ubu buri kuzamuka cyane, abigereranya ndetse n'inyuguti ya V. Avuga ko iyo biba ari Bwana Biden ibintu byari kuba biri habi cyane. Bwana Biden wahoze ari Vice Perezida yahise agira ati kwamusigiye ubukungu buhagaze neza arabwangiza. Donald Trump ahita amusubiza ati nagaruye imirimo 700,000. Ahantu hamwe muri iki kiganiro Bwana Trump yavuze ko imyigaragambyo yo kurwanya ivangura muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byagaragaye ko byarakaje abantu benshi ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, cyane ko Bwana Trump atigeze yamagana abafite ingengabitekerezo ishyira hejuru abo mu bwoko bw'abazungu. Uyoboye ikiganiro yabajije Trump ati ni ukuri ko wishyuye amadolari 750,000 y'imisoro ya leta umwaka umwe muri iriya myaka, umwaka wa 2017 n'umwaka wa 2016? Bwana Trump ati nishyuye miliyoni z'amadolari, nishyuye miliyoni 38 umwaka umwe, nishyuye miliyoni 27 umwaka umwe. Bwana Biden yahise amusaba kwerekana ibyemeza ko yishyuye, maze Trump ati uzabibona nibirangira. Avuga ku igenzura riri gukorwa ku misoro yatanze, gusa nategeko rimubuza kubyerekana ubu. Mu minota 90 coronavirus bayihaye iminota 20, bateranya amagambo cyane ku byo batumvikana ku ngaruka zayo ku bukungu, inkingo, uko Trump yabyitwayemo ndetse n'udupfukamunywa. Ivanguramoko n'urugomo byafashe iminota 17, uko amatora azagenda byafashe iminota 11, naho ihindagurika ry'ikirere bifata iminota 10. Trump yavuze umwanya muto ugereranyije na Biden, kuko yavuze iminota 38, naho uyu wari Vice Perezida yamaze iminota 43 avuga. Gusa gucana mu ijambo, Trump yaciye mu ijambo inshuro 73. Kuba mu 2016 Trump yaraciye mu ijambo mukeba we Hillary Clinton inshuro zigera kuri 37, byatumye benshi babona ko ubu bidasanzwe. Gusa byari icyo gihe, ubu ni ubu. Ikusanya bitekerezo ryakozwe na CBC News na BBC News rivuga ko Joe Biden ari we watsinze iki kiganiro mpaka cya mbere cyabaye bakandida bombi ku kigero cya 48%. yavuze ko Biden yatsinze naho 41% Trump agatsinda. 10% bavuze ko baguye miswi. Abanyamakuru bavuze kuri iki kiganiro cyarimo icyocyorana cyane bo bavuze ko watsinzwe cyane ari igihugu ndetse nikusanya bitekerezo risa nibihamya. Abantu 69% batoye bavuga ko iki kiganiro cyabateye umujinya naho 19% bavuga ko cyabateye kubona imbere atari heza. Ku byiza 31% bavuze ko cyabaye icyo kubahugenza naho 17% bavuga ko cyabahaye andi makuru. Umunyamakuru Chris Wallace wa Fox News wayoboye iki kiganiro bamwe bavuze ko ari we wabyitwayemo nabi mu kutabasha guhosha gucanamo mu magambo hagati y'aba bari bari mu kiganiro. Ku musozo wacyo ukiyoboye yabajije niba bombi bazasaba ituze amatora arangiye. Biden yavuze ko azategereza kugeza igihe ibyavuyemo bigenzuwe n'itsinda ry'abantu bigenga. Trump we yongeyeho kugaragaza impungenge ku matora batora ni posta asaba abamushyigikiye kuzajya ahazabarirwa amajwi bakareba buri kimwe cyose neza. Aba bagabo bazongera guhura mu kiganiro mpaka kibanziriza icya nyuma tariki ya 15 z'ukwezi gutaha kwa 10 i Miami muri Florida. Abo bagenye ko bazababera ba Vice President Mike Pence ndetse na wa Donald Trump na Kamala Harris wa Biden nabo bazakora ikiganiro mpaka kwa 5 w'iki cyumweru gitaha tariki ya 7 z'ukwezi kwa 10.
Bujumbura muri zone ya Ngagara, Meya CP Jimmy Hatungimana yemereye umusore n'umukecuru gukora ubukwe nyuma y'impaka zaturutse mu miryango bitewe n'ikinyuranyo cy'imyaka y'abagiye kurushinga. Umusore witwa Iribagiza Olivier akaba afite imyaka 28 y'amavuko, umukecuru witwa Ndikumagenge Jacqueline imyaka 57 y'amavuko, aba bombi bakaba babarizwa muri zone ya Ngagara muri Bujumbura. Tariki ya 28 Kanama 2020 nibwo umuryango Olivier washatse kubukwe bwari kuba tariki ya 26 Nzeri 2020 buhagarara ugeze ikirego mu buyobozi. Wavugaga ko uyu musore atashakana n'umukecuru ufite imyaka. Ubuyobozi nyuma yo gusesengura impaka y'umuryango wa Olivier wasanze nta shingiro ifite ubu burenganzira Olivier na Jacqueline gukomeza imyiteguro. Amakuru ahari nuko Olivier na Jacqueline bagaragara mu ifoto basezerana imbere y'amategeko, bagomba gusezerana imbere y'Imana tariki ya 4 Ukwakira 2020.
Mu mirenge itatu igize akarere ka Gicumbi haravugwamo amahano. Mu murenge wa Shangasha umugabo witwa Mbarimo Mbazi Samson yiteye icyuma mu ijosi bikekwa ko yabitewe n'amakimbirane y'umugore we. Muri Mukarange abantu baciye inka ibere bayisanze mu kiraro. Muri Byumba abakobwa babiri bafatwa ku ngufu n'abantu bitwaje intwaro gakondo. Ibi byabaye mu ijoro ryo kuri uyu wa kabiri rishyira ku wa gatatu tariki ya 30 Nzeri umwaka w'2020. Amakuru twamenye avuga ko Samson Mbarimo Mbazi w'imyaka 40 y'amavuko utuye mu mudugudu wa Rugarama akagari ka Kitazigurwa mu murenge wa Shangasha yiteye icyuma ahagana saa 4 z'ijoro umugore we ngo adahari. Umugore we asanzwe akora mu by'amazi aho ari mu itsinda riri gushyiriraho umuyoboro w'amazi mu kagari ka Kitazigurwa. Bamujyana mu kigo nderabuzima cya Bushara ariko aza koherezwa ku bitaro bya Byumba. Naho mu murenge wa Byumba ho haravugwa urugomo rwakorewe abakobwa babiri basanzwe mu nzu baryamye abagabo bitwaje intwaro gakondo bakabafata ku ngufu. Umunyamabanga nshinga bikorwa w'umurenge Bwana Didas mwumva neza yabwiye ikinyamakuru Museke dukeshi inkuru ko aya makuru nawe yayumvise ariko ko agiye kujya aho byabereye aza gutanga amakuru yimvaho. Ati ubu mpamagaye ariho ngiye kuko narimaze kubyumva, ningerayo amakuru ushaka ndaza nyafite ndaza kuyaguha. Uri ya murenge babwiye ikinyamakuru Museke dukeshi inkuru ko umwe muri bariya bakobwa yarafite imyaka 17 y'amavuko naho mugenzi we akagira imyaka 20. Se wabo bakobwa yarabyutse ngo abatabare abagizi banabi bamwumvishije bahita biruka. Bariya bakobwa bajyanywe mu bitaro bya Byumba kugira ngo bafashwe. Nanone kandi mu murenge wa Mukarange hari inka y'umuturage yaciwe imoko y'ibere. Umunyamabanga nshinga bikorwa w'uyu murenge Bwana Oscar Ben Ingoma yemeje aya makuru avuga ko iriya nka yakorewe ruriya rugomo mu ijoro ryakeye avuga ko iriya nka yakorewe urugomo mu ijoro ryakeye bayisanze mu kiraro Ben Ingoma avuga ko nyuma yo kubona ko kaga iriya nka yahuye nako bahamagaye umuyobozi ushinzwe ubuzima bw'amatungo mu murenge kaza kureba ibyabaye maze yemeza ko iyi nka ishobora gukira
Mubicari isi imyaka 50 yishe umusore imyaka 20 nyuma yo kumugwa gitumo ari gusambana n'umugore we mu rugo rwabo abaturage bo muri zone ya Kiwalimu paruwasi ya Wampeo mu mujyi wa Kasangati bo mu karere ka Wakiso rwagati muri Uganda baguye mu kantu bwo mu ijoro ryo ku cyumweru tariki ya 27 Nzeri umugabo yivugana umusore nyuma yo kumugwa gitumo aryamanye n'umugore we mu rugo rwabo umusore ukekwa kuba ari mu myaka 20 yararyamanye na Noelina na Sozi w'imyaka 32 ubwo umugabo we Charles Nkubi w'imyaka 50 yinjiraga mu nzu nuko agahitamo kubita ikintu mu mutwe ubwo iyi nkuru yasohokaga kuri uyu wa mbere umwirondoro wa nyakwigendera wari utaramenyekana neza ariko umuvugizi wungirije wa polisi mu mujyi wa Kampala Rike Owesigile avuga ko Charles Nkubi yatawe muri yombi ashinjwa ubwicanyi nkuko Spy Reporters ibitangaza ASP Owesigile ati ukekaho icyaha yafatiye nyakwigendera mu cyuho n'umugore we na Sozi mu nzu ye biravuga ko Nkubi yafashe ikibando agakubita uyu mugabo inshuro nyinshi mu mutwe agahita apfa Oye Sigile yongeyeho ko bazagena ibyaha ukekwa azakurikiranwaho nyuma yo kumenya niba icyo cyaha ari icyaha yatewe n'urukundo cyangwa yagikoze nkana
Ndabashimiye cyane kuri mwe mwese mwabanye natwe muri aya makuru twabagejejeho reka tukomeze kubararikira gukomeza gukurikira ibiganiro tubategurira ku Mubavu TV online ndetse no gusura urubuga rwacu rwa umubavu.com ibi byose bizajya bituma mubasha kubona amakuru kandi ku gihe kandi niba hari inkuru ushaka kutugezaho cyangwa igitekerezo cyangwa indi nkunga iyo ariyo yose washaka kudutera hari nomero twabashyiriyeho kugira ngo mujye mubicishaho ibyo bitekerezo kandi iyo nomero iri no kuri WhatsApp mwatwandikira mushaka kutumenyesha n'amakuru dore ko dushaka ko abantu bajya baduha amakuru hirya no hino ibi kandi bizatuma namwe mubyungukiramo kuko nitugira icyo turonka ayo makuru tukayageraho namwe muzabigiramo umugisha kuko mushobora kuzahabwa internet yo kujya mukoresha mutwoherereza ayo makuru mugira ibihe byiza cyane rero turabakunda